data into secondary storage, also referred to permanent storage. Examples of secondary storage would be the hard drive, DVD, or a USB memory stick.
So, would you say it's like the brain? Primary storage is like short-term memory, and secondary is like long-term memory.
I guess you could say it like that.
Very good. Keep it up, and I see great things for you.